What to do, Stop Boy D. And today, you know, it's my birthday today. So I'm doing a breakdown that I wanted to do on my birthday. And this is Awesome Is JL. And to me, this guy is probably the most undervalued asset that Cardano has. And I'm going to explain why, especially when it comes into certain NFTs like ADA Invaders, Future Bots, NFTs like this. I'm going to explain why. Okay, and there's some things I'm seeing on YouTube when it comes to the Cardano community, when I'm seeing other YouTubers, and I'm wondering why this YouTuber is left out when I see so much value with this guy. So awesomeisjl.com, come and check it out. Right, we're gonna go through his websites, everything he does. You can see here, we're gonna go through the story. So he's a music artist, he creates music videos. He's into CNFTs as well, so he's got his own CNFT YouTube channel. He's into gaming, so he's got his own gaming channel, which you can watch on YouTube as well. I think there was some Halo stuff. He's got his own merch and his own company. Company, guys. CEO, Black CEO business and bookings, right? So trust me, this guy is impressive. I was impressed with him before, but when I started looking more into him, I was like, why have not some of these projects reached this guy for certain stuff? So I'm not going to go into government names. So he's got an album called he's got three albums. He's got more than one. But yo, that the music's dope. So Fight Off the World right now, streaming on all major platforms. Awesome JL came up with the album title in the midst of his own spiritual journey. I made the album to inspire people to fight off the world. His art is at the intersection of music, art, and tech among today's global culture. Awesome JL considers himself an inspirational music artist. His music is timeless and takes listeners from the light to the dark, and is truly the soundtrack to his life. Art is life. Art is life in general. I think music, art, and tech go hand in hand. They are all parts of life. Awesome is JL. Now, we're into CNFTs. What is CNFTs? CNFTs is art. This guy is an amazing artist. We're going to break him down a bit more. You can see he's into a lot of stuff. So he's got his YouTube channel. I'm subscribed to that. I'm always shouting him out on the YouTube channel. He's always breaking down CNFTs, providing lives, breaking down his portfolio. real value. When I first started watching CNFT videos, this was a guy that I started watching, and I did like how we put it over, because to be very honest with you, and I'm watching a lot of these CNFT projects and CNFT people, YouTubers that are breaking stuff down, I can't relate to them. Do you know what I mean? Like, in a certain sense, I don't get me wrong, I love The Block Is Hot, I love Cardano Thor, I love Atlan Nick, but sometimes it'd just be nice to watch someone where I feel like, another brother, you're from the hood, you've done the same things. I've produced music, you've done the same stuff I've done. Do you know what I mean? So that's nice for someone for someone like me to see someone that I can resonate with. So as you can see, he's got the gaming stuff here. So that Horizon, Alive, PvP Halo Live that you can watch. Now, this is what I'm saying, like, a lot of people, right, like, we're going to have to get into the company. We'll get straight to the company. This is his company, Yellow Air. So we'll go straight to the home first. And I was impressed with what I see here. So it's very professional, very clean, as you can see. Like, it looks great. It's a surprise. I didn't think there was a CNFT YouTuber out there that did this much. So the sound division of Yell Air includes various music publishing, music administration, sound recording, sound production, and sound engineering, products and services. Hello, Ada Ninjas. Hello, Ada Ninjas. So all music released by Awesome Is JL is written, recorded, produced, arranged, and published by Yell Air Sound. So we're going to get into a bit of the music anyway, but we've got Fight Off the World 2020, Fire, listen to it, Things You Don't See, Fire, I've listened to it, Awesome Is JL, Fire, I've listened to it. I really, really enjoyed this album, really enjoyed this album. It's something I bump in my car. I can't even lie. I'm gonna show you why I think the community need to start getting behind people like this and using them in projects. Because one of the issues I have with Aider Invaders, I started listening to your music. Your music, Aider Invaders' music, sounds dope for Aider Ninja's music sounds dope when it comes to listening to it for an actual, say, like manga or anime. I wouldn't want to listen to it in my car if I'm chilling or if I'm sat down. And that is a problem. This is the issue. I can't invest in many of these music NFTs, because even when I looked at the Aider Ninja's NFT, it looked very rocky, like very rock music. Like the NFT, it stood there with a guitar and all in black, looking a bit gothic. And I'm sat there thinking, would I even want to be listening or buy the music that you guys are bringing out? I would buy this music. So there's a film division. So the film division of Yellow Ear includes photography, videography, filming, video editing, audio editing, and video production, and audio production products and services. All films listed below are original products of Yellow Ear. So these are all the films that he's made, little bits he's done. Now this, I was surprised with the quality of this. Like, I don't understand how some of these projects haven't got him on making promotional content. I've had to mute it here, but this is just like from a little tour he's done. And if you look at it, like even how the black and white, the cinematic's been done, it makes it look a hell of a lot more professional. Yo, I'm telling you, I was very, very surprised when I looked deeper into Awesome UJL and started seeing this stuff. And I think a lot more people need to take note in the Cardano community, because if I was like a member of like a live stream, which I'm going to go into in a minute with you, and I don't understand why this guy's not there as one of the main people, to be honest with you. So we'll look at the design. So the design division of Yellow Ear includes product design, merchandise design, and album artwork design, products and services. All designs listed below are original creations of Yellow Ear. So boom, guy's got products. Like, this is what I'm saying to you. Do not sleep on this guy. Do not sleep on Awesome Is JL. I genuinely think he's a very undervalued person in the Cardano space right now. I think people are sleeping on him, and he could be a lot bigger than how he is. But you know what I think his problem is? He's a very humble guy. Very, very humble. You can tell how humble he is. A lot of people are going to shout there, shout, I'm sick, I'm big from the rooftops. This guy doesn't. And maybe that plays against him. So about on contact. So founded in 2018, Awesome UJL, Yellow Ear is a sound design and film production company located in Atlanta, Georgia. Yo, love that. Our mission is to disrupt the music entertainment business by leveraging innovation and self-taught skills that empower artists to maximize their ability and create sound, design, and film independently. Self-taught skills. Amazing. So all this is what you're seeing is self-taught. So imagine getting a guy with this amount of drive into your project. Handling your media, handling your marketing, handling your music production, handling any sort of content, film content, handling your YouTube. Like, this guy's on it. I'm very, very impressed. And we've got the booking details here. I thought there were booking details here. You could just shout him anyway. He's a good enough guy. So we're going to jump into the store. So the Yellow store. Good designs as well. So he's on it. He's got his merch. So imagine if this had like a little Aider Ninjas here. Or a little Aider. You know what I mean? I think like people who are creating projects need to look more into the people who are actually there in the community and link up with them. Like, that's what I liked about what Aider Army did. Because Aider Army is created by people in the community, like Crypto Heaps. But with Aider Ninjas or Future Bots or any other music NFT, I would be looking to get into someone, to get help from someone like this, someone who understands music, who's obviously into the industry, and who can bring a lot of value to your product, right? And he is bringing value. So we're going to have a look at a bit more stuff. So we've got the Twitter account. Now, this is what I'm saying. 2,607 followers, followed by Angry Kong's Rats Dow. Like, he's followed by a lot of people, decent projects. Why is he not being used? I don't understand it. I don't understand why certain people haven't reached out to him yet. I don't want to scroll down too much in case we go into a lot of personal stuff, but look, he's got his CNFT market today. Like, there's a lot of stuff that he does, but you can see the followers compared to the following, very good ratio. I've seen projects that don't even have this. Do you know what I mean? So the Instagram, 9,000 followers. 9,000 followers. Imagine banging this, banging. He's got more followers than most of the projects I've seen on his Instagram. And to me, Instagram is something that's not really utilized by a lot of projects, considering it's art. Where, you know, what is Cardano? What are CNFTs? What are NFTs in general? Art. And for some reason, Twitter is pretty much well utilized by CNFTs or NFTs in general. Instagram, which is mostly about pictures and videos, which this guy can create like mad. A lot of CNFTs or NFTs don't seem to use it. And I don't understand that. I don't get it. So he's got so a SoundCloud as well. Spotify. I've not seen, there's not an NFT project that's going to have all this stuff. Now, this is something I wanted to, this is what I wanted to demonstrate. Okay, so here's the Ada Invaders. The Ada Invaders. Oh, I keep saying Ada Invaders. Ada Ninjas. Here's the Ada Ninjas song. Okay, now this is what I'm saying. Listen to this. See what I'm saying? It's a fire song, but it's not something I want to drive around listening to. It sounds great at the beginning of an anime or a manga. Fire. Yeah, completely. Like Afro Samurai, I loved the soundtrack, but I'm not going to want to drive around listening to it. Now listen to this. Got a Drizzy feel. 2013, I got it back. 2015 still working. 2016 still working. Goddamn, it's so urgent. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. Woo! Fire. You see what I'm saying? There's a clear difference because this guy is an artist. And if you want to create music NFTs, you need an artist. You don't need a bunch of people in the community that might not know a lot about making music, might know a lot about creating music, deciding on lyrics, deciding on what sells or what doesn't sell. If you're trying to sell music, simple as that. You know, that's my opinion on it. And that's one of the reasons it stops me from investing in Ada Ninjas. I mean, yeah, Ada Ninjas. So this is the channel itself. You can see you just dropped a CNFT Bad Fox Motorcycle Club. It's dots. Look, so much value, guys. Breakdowns, breakdowns, breakdowns. But this is something I was surprised at. Now, this is CNFT Live Episode 1. This is these are some big people in the Cardano space. So we've got The Block Is Hot, Blake CNFT, Cardano Thor, DJ Travis, Atlan Nick. I don't know who these three are. And Chrissy and I can't remember the other guy's name, Daily Chronicles. Right? I love all these guys. Subscribe to the channels. But why is Awesome is JL not here? I don't understand. Like, when you look at, like, when I look at these set of people, you're missing people who you're missing a large demographic of people that can relate to, that you can relate to. You know, I'm just being honest here. Like, me as a brother from road, who's been on road, done his thing, hustled, whatever else. I love these guys and I consume their content. But if you add someone that awesome is JL, is that's also there, it's going to pull a whole different vibe to the crowd. You're going to be able to do other little things like have banging intros or banging little videos and stuff like that instead of just having the normal breakdown. You know, like for example, like if you start, instead of just having this dry, you know what I mean? Instead of just having that, you could have one of his intros or him make an actual intro for you. Like, I genuinely think this guy is very underutilized, and I'm going to holler him to start trying to do some lives once I've sorted out my live equipment, because this guy, to me, he's got me making a video on my B-day. It's my birthday today. I should be relaxing. I should be chilling, smoking up, doing whatever. But I felt like I had to make this video because I don't want to see someone that's got so much value not be seen or used in the community when I'm seeing people like the Block. I mean, the Block Started YouTube channel has got 3,000 subscribers, right? 3,009 or something. His Instagram's got 9,000. Like, Cardano Thor, I think he's got 1,000 subscribers. 9,000 on the Instagram. Like, this guy could be used and could help to grow the CNFT space a lot quicker than it's growing. And I think he's an important voice in the place, in the space. And I think he should have a spot right here. And all these guys should work together into create more content. And when I grow my subscribers and stuff, hopefully I'll be there. But I think these guys are missing a very vital part or a very important piece of the CNFT community. And I just wanted to let you guys know, if you're not subscribed to these guys' channels, you know, Block is Hot, Blake CNFT, Cardano Thor, Atlan Nick, DJ Travis, Chrissy and Nick, Daily Chronicles. As I say, not too sure who these guys are. But yeah, subscribe to these guys' channels. But I'm going to leave links to awesome EJL's stuff in the description. Like and subscribe, guys. Yo, just check it out. Just check it out, yo. Peace. We're gonna go. Yo.